Just to go as smooth as possible. Have you heard of difficulties, hurdles, and even horror stories about new construction? In this video, we're going to discuss strategy of what to look for and how to be the best prepared before signing on the dotted line.
There's a safety factor in this house right now, and we need to address it.
Oh my, can you imagine that? Fully grounded, you're going to get the shock of a lifetime.
There are a lot of problems that we weren't originally aware of because it looks great.
We're into Rankin with Sovereign Realty, and I've sold hundreds of homes and look forward to helping you with tips on what to look for when you're building new construction. I encourage you to be armed with the right questions to ask the new home sales representative or have your realtor with you that is experienced and armed, and not to be cautious about asking too much. All the builder can say is no. I have at least 25 questions I ask the builder, and a majority of these answers are not typically covered on builder's presentations. For example, does the builder allow a third-party home inspector to thoroughly inspect the property before the sheetrock stage? I want a professional to inspect what is behind the walls while the opportunity is available. And if the inspector does find something, how would the builder respond? Are they typically willing to make the necessary repairs based on the report? I encourage you to be as certain as possible to be on the same page with the builder before signing the contract about multiple items such as building time, strategy for falling behind schedule, warranties, earnest money policy, and refunds if the building is not happening as agreed. It may seem appealing to complete necessary paperwork as soon as possible and have that behind you. However, you may consider taking the contract home and reading it, jotting down questions before signing. If you'd like a copy of our builder's checklist, send us a quick email and we'll send it to your inbox. Have a great week.